I'm Dr. Joseph Heiter. Retired, but still very well known as the leading surgeon in separating Siamese twins. 6 months ago, I designed a never seen operation, not separating anymore, but creating. I transformed my three Rottweilers into a beautiful three-hound construction. Good news. Your tissues match. So, I'll explain this spectacular operation only once. We start with cutting the ligamentum patellae, the ligaments of the kneecaps. So, knee extension is no longer possible. Pulling from B and C, the central incisors, lateral incisors, and canines from the upper and lower jaws. The lips from B and C, and the anus of A and B, are cut circular along the border between skin and mucosa. The mucous cutaneous zone. Two pedicellated grafts are prepared and lifted from the underlying tissue. V-shaped incisions below the chins of B and C, up to their cheeks. Connecting the circular mucosa and skin parts of anus and mouth. From A to B and B to C. Connecting the pedicellated grafts to the chin cheek incisions from A to B and B to C, creating a Siamese triplet connected via the gastric system. Ingestion by A, passing through B, the excretion of C. The human centipede.